Hey guys, Jeff Dickinson here, and welcome to Kickin' It with this killer flick, where we dive into my secret stash of films and show you something that I think is pretty cool. And today, it's Death Proof, written by Quentin Tarantino. Now, let's go to the trailer.
Have you been following us?
You saw my car, I saw your legs. Now look, I ain't stalking y'all, but I didn't say it wasn't a wolf.
He's got charm.
Is there anybody in this place you could vouch for to give me a ride home?
Fair lady, your chariot awaits.
He's got style.
Do I frighten you? Is it my scar?
It's your car.
And he's got a set of wheels.
Is it safe?
Oh, it's better than safe. It's death proof.
To die for.
Pam, which way are you going? Left or right?
Right.
That's too bad.
Why?
Well, because it was a 50-50 shot on whether you'd be going left or right. But since you're going the other way, I'm afraid you're going to have to start getting scared immediately.
From Quentin Tarantino, the director of Reservoir Dogs, Pulp Fiction, and Kill Bill, comes Death Proof.
This car is 100% death proof. Only to get the benefit of it, honey, you really need to be sitting in my seat.
If he likes the way you move, then he decides.
Now I gotta catch me my other girlfriend.
The way you die. His method is brutal. His weapon is speed. But his latest targets are about to fight back.
Let's kill this bastard.
You know I can't let you go.
Quentin Tarantino's Death Proof.
Ladies, that was fun!
Booyah! A Grindhouse feature.
Totally badass, right? But let's dive deeper. Let's check out a clip. Roll it.
Well, Pam, which way are you going? Left or right?
Right.
That's too bad.
Why?
Well, because it was a 50-50 shot on whether you'd be going left or right. You see, we're both going left. You could have just as easily been going left too, and if that was the case, it would have been a while before you started getting scared. But since you're going the other way, I'm afraid you're gonna have to start getting scared immediately.
Wasn't that killer? Man, Kurt Russell is a serial killer. Tarantino really outdid himself. You know, I've been following his career since Reservoir Dogs, and when I first saw that film, trying to describe it to my friends was pretty hard, so I had to like, hey, come with me to the movie theaters. I want to show you this flick. And I've been a fan ever since. But Kurt Russell as a serial killer in Death Proof? Tarantino, you outdid yourself, man. If you guys haven't seen it, please check it out. It's typical Tarantino, but it's, you know, I've not seen a Tarantino film that's like this before. I mean, it's really unique, which is why it's one of my top favorites. Well, guys, I appreciate you hanging out with Kickin' It with this killer flick. Subscribe to the channel, The Collector Zone, if you haven't already. And by the way, thank you so much for all the guys who came aboard and subscribed already. But if you haven't, please do so and be sure to hit that iconic bell button. So that way you're in the know when the next video comes out. And if you thought this Tarantino flick, Death Proof, is cool, hit the like button. I'll appreciate it. All right, guys, we'll catch you in the next one. Later.